A reading from the Gospel according to Luke. Chapter 9, verses 7 to 9. Herod the tetrarch heard about all that was happening, and he was greatly perplexed, because some were saying, John has been raised from the dead. Others were saying, Elijah has appeared. Still others, one of the ancient prophets has arisen. But Herod said, John I beheaded. Who then is this about whom I hear such things? And he kept trying to see him.